Alright, well, sorry about that, guys. Welcome back to Gamers for the Snowrats Cast. Cyber right here, as always. Trying to finish off an epic. I do apologize for the brief, cut in, the show, and it went down again. So I'm gonna try to finish this off, as best I can. Now, in this room, two in that room, right. I'm looking at a map. On the bottom floor should be 1-1, 2-2. There should be 2 at the gate. That's what I'm missing. I'm not going back to the gate. Okay, so you know what? Oh, you know, I got the wrong thing on mine. No wonder you didn't go anywhere.
Game saved.
Now, according to what I'm looking at, there should be 2 in this room, and there is. This is the ones I'm missing. Ah, crap, I did it again. Oh, I forgot I have no arrows. Yeah, that one guy's psych. Awesome. Okay, that should be the last of them. So now we can go to our scroll, go back to our return to the person who gave us a quest.
All the plants are fertilized. You don't have something to remove this stink, do you?
And there we go, yay! Just what we needed. Now this guy's gonna help us out a heck of a lot. Cause he's gonna heal us. Which is definitely what we need. Especially when fighting off the big boss guy that we have to take care of. However, to do that,
I'm caught up. Game saved.
We're gonna have to go back and kill some stuff because I need money. I need arrows. I need a lot of equipment. Fly up here, come on guys. That's all of them?
Yes.
I don't think we got a lot of bat wings from it, but better than nothing. So we can make a few extra potions from it. We're probably gonna need them. Here, fortunately.
I can see lots of papers and...
There's a quest for that. I wonder where... Well, I haven't got it yet. It's kind of strange. And that's the key to life. That's why. I haven't got the key to the library yet. Get rid of it. Need more to sell. Way too much to sell. Thank you. Damn it. Shit. Okay, never mind. Gotta get out of here real fast. Oh, my pets are now exhausted. Gosh dang it. Gosh damn it. Damn it. Screw it, man. I really want to get that achievement.
I'm caught up.
Games.
I'd like to get any of those achievements, would be nice. Not exactly the one I wanted to be at. Far end then? That's the one down below. That's okay, that'll work. Thank you. hardest part about this one is, remember, you gotta grab, point up when you're falling to grab the next rope. And I can't remember how to let go, though. That's my problem. I think you can circle. Yeah, I think you gotta like hit this circle button. Ah, I did again. Damn it. I need to figure out how to get off the ropes. So I can drop the next rope and catch it. That's the key to this, is catching the ropes. Ah. Without doing that. That's the hard part, is when you can't see the next rope down, you can't tell how far you are from where the rope is, where the ground is. So if you're in the wrong position, you're gonna end up hitting the ground. Instead of the rope. Gosh, damn it again. Really? Nothing? Man. I'm really not having much luck, am I? I still have two rooms and not completely lit up. I don't know why. Maybe something I gotta unlock someplace, I don't know. I better stay within the middle. Yeah, I should wait for the platform to go down. So I can go from the very top. Okay. Nope, that didn't work. He didn't grab the rope. Huh. see anything else to light up. I don't. Oh, I see now. There we go. I didn't see that stupid thing. Crazy, huh? Come here at all. I miss this place. Cool, another shop. Awesome. Place I haven't been yet. That works for me. Right now, I'm selling this guy. I really don't need him. I should sell the slime too. I know where I'm gonna need those bad boys. Okay, so she has to find a trap locator, which I could have used earlier when I had to do that one trap quest. And the poison reduction, which is nice also. As well as overstrength. We don't really need those right now, but we'll keep those in the back burner. We'll keep that just in case. Definitely mighty helpful. He has no idea what just happened. Mine. Awesome. Another level one weapon. Perfect for selling.
Korabash Zera, your health has been restored.
Game saved.
Alrighty. I think that's going to be it for tonight, guys. Thank you guys very, very much. Well, a little past the 1 o'clock hour, but that's okay because of the screw-up, whatever. Took me a while to get the internet to come back up again. I don't know what happened, but everything got lost. But that's okay. We were able to finish up a little bit more of an epic, and we got those two quests done, which is what's important. And now it's just a matter of grinding, unfortunately. I might do that offline. I need to get more money. Definitely more arrows. A lot more stuff, because the next boss is really, really, really tough. And I need to have my heal pet up so he can heal me while all 12 is. So I need some better potions. The one potions I have are okay, but I need the new potions. I have the new magic, so I need to get more magical essence for that. So I definitely need to be making a whole lot more money. So it may be a while before I jump on again with an epic, because I need to do a lot of grinding to get me to the level I need to be at. Plus, I need to be able to get better, use some of the better weapons I have. I need a better bow, that's for sure. I'm gonna have a third level or lower, and I need better material. I'm gonna have to make a few changes in what I'm doing and how I'm doing things. So, more likely tomorrow we'll be back with Ratchet and Clank. Or something else, who knows? I'm gonna go back to Alien Isolation. We'll see. Let me know what you guys think. As always, you can leave any comments, questions, or suggestions for me by tweeting me at Cybret. It's one of the easiest ways to get a hold of me. You can always leave me direct messages here on Twitch or on my YouTube channel, The Rats Cast. You can also find me on Google Plus under The Rats Cast, or on now on Facebook, which of course is The Rats Cast on YouTube. And I got some new stuff posted up there for my YouTube channel, so you can go check it out. Some of the past broadcasts here from Epic and, of course, Ratchet and Clank. Give those a watch if you haven't seen them. If you haven't seen all the episodes, check them out. And please subscribe and give me a thumbs up. Share whatever you can, please. Get your friends on there, because I am trying to make 100 viewers so I can get a unique name. So please, 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 please help me out there, and let's get that going as best we can. You know, I appreciate everyone logging in and checking out my channel. I really do. You guys are the best, and wouldn't be doing this without everybody's help. So thank you guys very much. And I appreciate everything you guys do. And the time you spend logging in and checking out my channel. Because it means a lot to me. So whether you're here now, catch me later. Thank you very much. And I hope you guys continue to support me. So, that is going to be it, like I said, for tonight, guys. Work again. Next couple days off Friday, which means not so much as far as the broadcasting goes, but it means Civil War, ladies and gentlemen. Captain America Civil War. That's nothing. Log in and let me know whose team you're on. You're on Team Cap or Team Iron Man? I'm Cap all the way. Thank you very much. So, but yeah, we stop off checking out that movie, and then maybe live streaming later on that night, and I'll let you guys know what I think of the movie. Can't wait. Out day one, we're going to see it. Yay! But yeah, that is going to be it for me for tonight. Thank you guys very, very much again for being here. You have a good night, good day, whatever it is, where you're at, and we'll catch you next time on The Rats Cast. Until then, this is Cybret signing out.